TARC is the public transportation system for the city of Louisville and the surrounding counties. A few years ago, we were interested in replacing our oldest and dirtiest buses from an emissions standpoint with something very much cleaner and as efficient as possible. We found that our electric buses were tremendously reliable. They were comfortable, quiet, and they made a really positive impact on our community downtown. The system we chose is a fast charge system. Essentially, it captures electricity in a series of batteries. In this case, they're lithium titanate batteries. And then it uses that electricity to drive an electric motor through a very simple transmission and move the bus down the street. It also takes advantage of regenerative braking to return energy that's captured from what would normally be braking to the batteries. One of the wonderful things about the Zero Bus is that it operates on our two downtown circulators, and for free, a customer, a passenger, a visitor to town can board and travel to the Gallery District, to Slugger Field, to the Slugger Museum, to a large number of wonderful restaurants and tourist locations. TARC is a member organization of the Kentucky Clean Fuels Coalition, which is a clean cities program that is very supportive of our electric bus project. We greatly appreciate the support of the Clean Cities program because we are absolutely convinced that clean energy, renewables are tremendously important to the future, not just of the country, but to Kentucky and to cities like Louisville.